Good. Perfect timing. What do you think of the dealership? As part of the competition, we have made many places like this one available across the island. We want to ensure our participants have access to the best cars possible. However, you won't be able to drive some of these cars until you've gained enough reputation. The organization has the means to match its ambitions. And as it happens, here are the first three cars available to start the competition. Take your pick. The Solar Crown would like to credit your account with your first solar coins. As for me, I must leave you for the time being, but I imagine we'll have the pleasure of speaking again. In the meantime, you can now compete against other members of the Solar Crown. Good luck! Congratulations on acquiring your very first car. This is when you fully enter the tournament.
You can now take part in the first races of the Solar Crown.
Thank you, Alyss. All the races are grouped together around meeting points, which makes it easier for you to meet other participants. Do well in these races to start making a name for yourself.
I have updated my firmware. I have also connected you to my other users, if that's of interest to you. They have just finished the selection process. You can finally meet them. 200 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Continue straight ahead. Crown wishes to inform you that a new bulletin is incoming.
The Solar Crown is there to help you in the competition. You can now access our workshops. The workshops are fitted out with cutting-edge technology and fully automated. You can upgrade every little detail of your cars. The Solar Crown Committee wants to congratulate you on your recent progress. They're offering you some solar coins so you can buy your first car part. Don't worry, a list can tell you everything you need to know.
I've unlocked several new races for you, but it looks like your current car doesn't meet their restrictions. This means you can't enter the race if your car isn't powerful enough. You need to go to the workshop to make these modifications. I have marked it on your map.
It will help if I teach you how to upgrade your car. I have marked a workshop on your map. Let's go there and get our hands dirty.
Hey bro, don't buy that car, bro.
Welcome to the workshop. Here you can buy and install parts or change the appearance of your car to stand out more on the road. But first, let's modify what's underneath the hood. Installing a part increases the car's performance rating, or PR, a system for rating the performance of your cars. With the workshop interface, you can easily see how a particular part affects your performance rating.
Congratulations on your first upgrade.
Don't forget, if you want better parts to become available, you need to increase your reputation.
You seem cool. Come and see me later and we can talk.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Continue straight ahead.
Turn left. my God, bro.
Oh,